Hello to everyone watching. My name is Raina Habush. I'm a PhD student graduating this year from the University of Utah. My journey in humanitarian work began years ago with Caritas in Jordan. It's a nonprofit organization serving refugees. And it's a great privilege for me to be recognized by the AHEC Scholars Program, as this is one of my first significant achievements regarding humanitarian work upon immigrating to the United States. If it wasn't for the unique opportunities provided to me by the PA program at the University of Utah, I wouldn't have accomplished this. I would like to say a few words in regards to our future success and work for the betterment of society. Today, more than ever, the less fortunate in our communities are struggling, but I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. I believe that with our hard work and camaraderie, we can all provide our significant services to those in need, whether it's a simple deed of kind-heartedness or a task that may require more toil. I hope we can all go on to succeed by lending our time to others who are struggling during this unprecedented time. Congratulations to everyone. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and healthy. Bye.